A sunny day in Mountain Town, everyone was there. The three little pigs built with sticks, straws, and bricks in the meadow. The tortoise raced the hare. The walrus and the wallaby saw the stranger first, running around with their friend the monkey. They feared the worst. Way up high up on the hill, the monkey chased the weasel. Nobody knew why they ran, was it 'cause he was a weasel? That little weasel, they had heard it said that you can't trust a weasel. So the walrus and the wallaby went to tell the mayor.
A weasel?
Said the mayor.
Here in Mountain Town?
We've got to get this weasel out, said the mayor of Mountain Town. The mayor was a goat who was known to rock the boat, 'cause he liked to put people down, like the weasel. That little weasel, the mayor said, you just can't trust a weasel. So the mayor got a cage and started up the mountain, with the walrus and the wallaby right behind. On the way, they passed their neighbors, the groundhog, the antelope, the llama, and several others. Everyone wanted to know, where was the mayor going with that cage? The mayor said,
some folks are just bad news. Bats are always batty, cats are always catty. You might as well forget it if you're dealing with a ferret. But weasels, weasels are the worst. Now just 1 minute, said the antelope. Let's not be too hasty. We don't know why they run, maybe it's just fun. Let's first investigate it.
I agree, said the groundhog. My friend is a cat, and she's not catty at all. She's a friendly feline, and I never heard her gossip.
Yeah, you're right, said the llama. Please don't say that about bats. The bats I know are actually quite sane. Why put anyone in a cage before you get all the facts?
But many other animals had never met a weasel and didn't know what to think. So they all continued up the hill, Mr. Mayor the goat with the cage and all the other animals alongside. Finally, they got to the top, and there was the weasel.
Way up high up on the hill, the weasel could be found. He was slinky and sleek, he was light on his feet. The weasel was running around. All around the mulberry bush, the monkey chased the weasel. Nobody knew why they ran, was it 'cause he was a weasel? A little weasel, the goat said, lock him up because he was a weasel.
And before anyone could stop him, the goat threw the weasel into the cage and locked the door. The antelope said to the monkey and the weasel,
please tell us what's going on here.
But the monkey was out of breath from running, and the weasel was crying too much to talk.
Well, let's have a look, the antelope said. Let's think before we act. They both have running shoes. Perhaps it is a clue. Let's first get all the facts.
The weasel stopped crying.
That's right, he said.
And he held up one of his tiny feet wearing a tiny running shoe.
I'm a personal trainer. And we're practicing to join the tortoise and the hare for their races.
The monkey caught his breath. It's true, he panted. Let him go. So the creatures took the key from the mayor and unlocked the cage. They were very sorry they had been so rude to a visitor. They apologized and welcomed the weasel into their town.
entertaining. Everyone knew why they ran. It was 'cause the two were training. They're really training. The reason was the weasel was there for training.
And everyone got to know the weasel, who turned out to be very nice and a lot of fun.
A new beginning for Mountain Top.